Assalamu alaikum, I'm Mohammed Barnawi from Grade 8A, and today I'm going to talk about Kingdom Protester. There are five kingdoms: protists, animals, plants, fungi, and bacteria. Kingdoms protists. Protists are eukaryotic microscopic organisms. They have a nucleus in the cell, some are single cell, and others have many cells. They live in water or inside other organisms. Animal-like protists are heterotrophs, feed on other organisms. For an example, amoeba, which have features like an animal cell. Algae-like, plant-like protists are motile, able to move. Heterotrophs, some have chlorophyll, and others have chloroplasts, such as chlorella. Fungi-like protists are heterotroph decomposers, absorb food from dead organic matter. They use prosopods, false feet, to move around. For an example, slime molds. Some protists are pathogen. For an example, Plasmodium, the pathogen that causes malaria. Trypanosoma brucei, which causes sleeping sickness. Thank you for listening.